anniversary since Malay Air Flight 180 exploded and crashed shortly after takeoff at JFK Airport. But the disaster has affected many, none more so than Mount Abraham High School, which lost 40 students and 4 faculty members in the crash. It was even after the crash that it turned the tragic story to something even stranger. The survivors who managed to get off the plane before it crashed got through their eyes.
We'll be right back.